優勝候補のオランダにつけ入る隙はあるのか。オランダ代表を取材し続けている地元紙の記者から攻略の鍵を聞き出しました。
One of the problems with the Dutch team could be the defense. Make sure that guys like Honda or even Matsui or Endo don't, you know, cut in. If they do, there's a big chance they can actually score.
オランダの地元紙でスポーツを担当するデニス記者は、日本への警戒感はカメルーン戦の勝利で一気に高まったといいます。
If Japan works as a team,passes fast and uses, tries to get the ball in front of the goal, they might be able to score. First I said 3-0 because of the insecurity of Okada before they went to the World Cup. I hope 2-0, but I would be happy with 1-0. Japan's going to be a tough match.